Yeah.
But do you want the first ship or the second? I could take either.
Give me the third ship. I took an ambient.
Wait, I can't chaperone these kids alone.
Yo, Parker, this is called an airplane. It's like the buses you're used to, except it flies over the poor neighborhoods instead of driving through them.
Ma'am? He blipped, so technically he's 16, not 21.
I'll take that.
She's lying. I don't even know this girl.
Classic MJ, right?
Did you know Brad was coming?
Man, it's so weird. Like, one day he's that little kid who cried and got nosebleeds all the time, and suddenly we blip back and he's totally ripped and super nice. And all these girls are after him?
Not all the girls are after him.
No, man, they're all after him.
Yeah.
Anyway, on to more important things. It's a 9-hour flight. You can play Beast Slayers the whole time.
I need your help to sit next to MJ.
Seriously?
Yes, seriously.
What about our plan? American Bachelors in Europe.
That's your plan. That's a solo plan. Come on, this is my plan. Please.
Hey, guys. There's an old lady sitting in front of us wearing a crazy amount of perfume, and it's kind of setting off Peter's allergies. You know, Betty, if you could just switch seats with him, that would be...
He's allergic to perfume?
Yeah, because it makes his eyes water, and he can't really...
You said Peter has a perfume allergy?
Oh,
I'll tell you from experience, perfume allergies are no joke.
I can feel hives breaking out already. MJ, stand up. Ned, take MJ's spot. MJ, you take my spot. Peter, come with me. Let's get you out of there.
Sorry.
Zach and Sebastian, you take Ned and Peter's seats. Ned, thanks for bringing this to my attention. Your safety is my responsibility, and Mr. Dell's, but he's... I got it for now. Let's go, Peter. Let's go.
Yeah, I have a small bladder, so I took the aisle.
So, do you want to play Beast Slayer?
Nope.
Have you like ever played any kind of PC game?
Nope.
Did I tell you how my wife pretended to blip out? Turns out she ran off with a guy in her hiking group. We had a fake funeral for her and everything. Well, the funeral was real, but it's because I thought she was really dead. Do you want to see the video?
Well, I got a dual headphone adapter if you want to watch a movie.
Only if it's depressing. Or hilarious.
Oh, you have a dual headphone adapter. We can watch together.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is your captain speaking. Our flight time today will be 8 hours and 49 minutes to Venice, Italy.
Watching movies and laughing the entire time.
Dude, don't worry, okay? I'm sure that's nothing.
Hey, babe. Huh? Can you hold this for me, please?
Yeah, of course.
Thanks.
What was that?
Well, we actually got to talking on the plane, and it turns out we have a lot in common. So, we're boyfriend and girlfriend now.